Hi, it's Eric Daly of the Multnomah Group, and here's what you need to know if you're a retirement plan sponsor for the week ended Friday, January the 5th, 2023. The EBSA released the new 2023 5500s, as well as the new guidelines supporting the 5500s. Two primary changes that I think may be of interest to some of our viewers, one of which has to do with adding a category for pre-approved 403b plans as one of the plan types, which had not previously been available on the 5500 and had to be reported separately. The second is the requirement that some administrative expenses be categorized more finitely within the fees and expenses portion of the balance sheet of the 5500. So it should allow plan sponsors, the Department of Labor, and plan participants, frankly, the ability to get a better sense of what the costs are that are being incurred by the retirement plan as part of its daily operation.